I'm Bart Simpson. Who the hell are you?
I'm Jolly Old Saint Nick.
Oh, yeah? We'll just see about that.
So,
you have the ability to shock them, and they have the ability to shock...
I gotta be an arithmetic.
I gotta be an arithmetic.
Would've got an A, but I was sick.
Would've got an A, but I was sick.
What's the matter with you, soldier?
It's my nerves, sir. I just can't stand the barking anymore.
Your nerves? Oh. I won't have cowards in my army. All right, there's your enemy. Now hit him! Hit him! Martinez, Steinberg, O'Hara, Chang, Olajuwon, Herman!
Die!
Are you all right?
Yeah. Top of the world, Ma.
Well, then come down for breakfast. Whoa.
What's that?
Like two fragile bowling pins.
Standing bravely.
Until inevitably...
We must topple.
What a lovely surprise.
You're here to see me, right?
Of course.
Hey, way to go, Homer. Way to go.
Hey, what'll I tell the boss?
Tell him I'm going to the back seat of my car with a woman I love. And I won't be back for 10 minutes.
Art.
I have hair! Look! Look! Good morning, Springfield! Good morning, Mr. and Mrs. Winfield!
Hey, don't you get a haircut, you hippie!
Good morning, Moe's Tavern!
Hi, it's the president!
We're gonna send a message to those bureaucrats down there in the state capitol!
Gah!
Smithers, dip over this table for me.
Yes, sir.
Look, there he is.
You have 24 hours to live.
24 hours?
Well, 22. I'm sorry I kept you waiting so long.
Oh, Mark, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
Wait any longer?
Hold on, Mark. I'm coming home, baby.
Where can he be?
Mark! Mark!
God has handed down to us 10 commandments by which to live. I will now read them in no particular order. Thou shalt not make any graven images.
Fools! Hey, stop, cablemen! Stop!
Oh, Springfield Elementary, I will have you back again.
After all, tomorrow is another school day.
I've been looking for a substitute to teach me a lesson I sorely need.
Mrs. Krabappel, you're trying to seduce me.
Well.
Help me, Parr! I didn't even want the comic! I wanted Karzy Ostrzemski with a big sideburns!
But that just makes it worse. It's just getting me a little more time. I don't have to look at it all day long.
Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Catch a tiger by the toe. If he hollers, let him go. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo.
All systems returning to normal. Danger in 7G neutralized. Have a nice day.
Brace yourselves, gentlemen. According to the gas chromatograph, the secret ingredient is... love! Who's been screwing with this thing?
Off the record, ma'am, all the gals on the force knew just how you felt.
That's nice. You think you could loosen my cuffs?
No.
Fine. And set to work making the world's greatest bet.
Homie, come to bed. Homer, go back to the garage.
And here it is.
Home runs you're gonna hit with that.
Oh, baby.
Now here's a film that will turn you into a vicious, soulless killer. Enjoy.
We're having such a lovely evening. And then I went and spoiled it all by doing something stupid like explode you.
Sideshow Bob, I'm afraid the only victims here are the good people at Best Western Hotels.
But...
actuality, a Dickensian workhouse.
Come on, wimps! These Gucci...
Who wears short shorts?
Steamboat Itchy.
There is a man.
There is a man.
A certain man.
A certain man.
A man whose grace and handsome face are known across the land.
Bring it in, boys.
$18,000 letters, all addressed to Santa Claus.
Say your prayers, plowboy.
Hasta la vista, AB.
I've hidden it. To find it, you'll need to decipher a series of clues, each more fiendish.
Got it!
Don Homer, I have baked a special donut just for you.
Mmm. Grazie.
Don Homer, my son.
It's Lisa in the sky.
No diamonds, though.
The mirror. The mirror! I can't stand to see him like this.
We'll stay here for a while, Vern.
Oh, that man is so rude.
Yeah.
If you don't mind, we're trying to watch the movie.
Hey, Vern, help me get my head out of this toilet.
I like to put my feet up. To have a successful baseball club, you need teamwork. Not some hot dog admissions officer playing by his own rules.
Excuse me, what are you doing?
The suspects have been identified as Ruth Powers and Marge Simpson of Springfield.
King. It's a hell of a town.
Thanks, nice lady. My voice is crazy with this brain already. Oh, you feel so much better, Mr. Medical Science type person.
What's the matter with you, kid? You told me the stream was shallow. Why, you... I'm kidding with you.
I can't stand no more.
Medicine.
Homer. Where's Homer 2? That's also Homer. That's
Nettie? Nettie!
He's eating at us!
I'm scared!
Come on, Ned, move this thing.
I can't! It's a Geo!
Guess he didn't see me.
I feel it all the way up my skirt.
Good Lord. It's...
Yeah, fat chance, pups.
Hello, Grandpa, my old friend.
Come on, Waylon. Make love to me the way you used to.
No.
It's that horrible Mr. Burns, isn't it?
You leave Mr. Burns out of this! Smithers!